a list of movies of 2016 that are sure to make in the 100 crore plus club. But there will be a clash of titans at the Bollywood box office next year. A Shah Rukh Khan starrer film is a story of a cruel and bootlegger SRK whose business is highly challenged by Ghulam Patel, played by Nawazuddin. The leading actress in the film is Mahira Khan from Pakistan. Rais is a Eid release of SRK. Sultan is a YRF ambitious sports flick starring Apna Bajrangi Bhaijaan as Sultan Ali Khan. In this film, Salman Khan plays a role of a wrestler. For Sultan, Salman Khan has beefed up his body and then will show a lean look. He will be seen aging as the film progresses. Salman has taken health risks himself as he's doing stunts in the film despite being warned against it. Also, such gaining and losing of weight will affect his health. Dangal is a film starring Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan in which he plays the role of Mahavir Fogat, a Haryanvi wrestler. Dangal is a biopic and it is the story of a wrestler father training his two daughters into sports of wrestling. Dangal required Aamir to put on a lot of weight and he did despite it causing health-related issues to the actor. Fan is SRK's most ambitious project. SRK is playing a double role in this. He plays the role of a superstar as well as a role of a fan who resembles the superstar. The project has required a lot of VFX to show the younger SRK as the fan. Airlift is an Akshay Kumar and Nimrit Kaur starrer film. The film is very interesting, based on the real-life situation of the biggest evacuation of Indians from Kuwait in 1990. It has a background of Iran and Kuwait war. Aki learned Arabic for the film. Another very ambitious project is Mohenjo-Daro starring Hrithik Roshan. Based on the living in ancient civilization and how survival of the fittest was the actual fact. Directed and made by Ashutosh Gawarikar along with Disney India, it will release on August 12th. 2016 will see many different genre films being made and one such project is Shuddhi. It is based on an American girl's spiritual journey to India where she befriends journalists who are fighting against the lenient Juvenile Act. Shivai is a coveted project from Ajay Devgan, who is the actor, director and the producer of this film. It is said that it is an expensive project and Ajay is leaving no stone unturned to make this film a magnum opus. Ajay Devgan is giving his best in the film. Prabhas and Rana Daggubati star Bahubali, the conclusion is most awaited film as people are excited and curious to know why did Katappa kill Bahubali. The story will progress and show that son of Bahubali takes revenge from his uncle and brings peace and justice to the land.